Hey, what's up, guys? It's your coach and friend, Scotty Hobbs. Take off my sunglasses here. Warm and sunny here in Idaho Falls. I just want to give you guys an update. Just finished up with week nine, day three of my Body Beast. And I feel absolutely amazing. And I'm having some major breakthroughs in my own journey. So I just wanted to celebrate that success with you guys. Let you guys know, something I don't talk about often, I have used Shakeology for over 5 years straight without ever missing a single day. We've traveled to the Dominican Republic, to Vancouver, all over the world, and I take it with me every single time that I go, and I've never missed that. It just gives me that extra energy and boost in the morning, helps me curb cravings. It's something I'm a true fan and advocate of. But my message that I wanna give you guys today and this morning is to really think about in your life the goals that you have, the ambitions that you have, that you get really clear about them, because the truth of the matter and the fact is that our life is so extremely short. It's so short, like I can't believe it's been a year. Like I was just talking to one of my friends and it's been a complete year since they started their journey with Team Beachbody. And like how fast that time goes, and the time is passing whether we move forward or whether we take steps back. So my message to you guys today is to make the conscious decision to take steps forward. To stop analyzing and trying to figure out all the details about your life and just live a little bit more in faith. And take steps forward every single day to work on growing yourself, to work on contributing yourself, contributing to yourself and to other people. And as you go about this journey, I want you guys to remember a simple concept that Simon Sinek put, which is start with why. Which means that people don't buy what you do, they buy why you do it. And if you just try to get, right, people in your life that need your product and that's all you're focusing on, they're not going to be very committed. They're going to be committed just for a short amount of time. So it's important that you work on expressing and discovering who you are, what you're doing, why you do what you do, where the vision of your life is, what it is that you actually believe in. Because when you can do that and you can portray that message to people every single day, you're going to attract people that believe what you believe. And when you attract people that believe what you believe, they're going to work with their blood, sweat, and tears after their own goals and their mission and that purpose that you've helped instill into them through you taking courage to face the fears that you have in your life. So my message to you guys today is simple and clear. Decide what it is you want. Work on stepping forward every single day with an end destination, an end vision, end goal in mind. And remember to stay focused on why you're doing what you're doing, because when you do that, you're gonna attract people who believe what you believe. I love you guys. If this message helps you guys, please share it with somebody else. Love you guys. Have an incredible Wednesday. Getting warm here in Idaho, and I'm looking forward to meeting many of you guys at Coach Summit in Nashville 2016 this July. See you guys later.